Ang puti, grabe, ang linis.
Napak-personal.
Ay, porcelana.
Hala, ginawa na talagang to recent video yung kanyang national costume team.
Hi guys, and welcome back to our channel. My name is Janine.
And I, Lee.
For today's vlog, ay magkakaroon pa rin tayo ng reaction video this time for the national costume and tourism video of one of the delegates for the Binibining Pilipinas 2024, the 60th edition, with a Binibini 30, that's Dr. Trisha Martinez from Pila, Laguna. And without any further ado,
let's go.
Ayan, si Denisay!
Ang puti, grabe, ang linis.
Napak-personal.
Ay, porcelana.
Denisay na.
Hala, ginawa niya yung isang tourism video yung kanyang gown.
Ano parang? Ayan na.
Hala, ginawa na talagang to recent video yung kanyang national costume team. Hala, bakit kaya? Ayan na. Ay, nakakasad.
Wait, teka!
Hey, wait lang! Tapos na!
Hi! Baka malita yung video mo.
Ay, hindi! Yan talaga! Yan lang yung kanyang video dun sa YouTube ng Binibini.
Well, hindi natin alam kung anong nangyari under the hood.
Mm-hmm. Anyhow, yung kanyang national costume was designed by Luis Pangilinan, and kilalang designer talaga to si Luis Pangilinan na taga Laguna din ata. Mm-hmm. So, no, ganda.
Very exquisite na ano, so napaka-delicate ng mga detalyeng nilagay in the right places. Plus, ang ganda nitong ano ha, yung I don't know kung anong tawag mo diyan, parang
akmang-akma din sa kanyang personality, sa kanyang aura, yung puti, yung kulay, yung
cardo.
Malinis lang. Cardo lang talaga siya. Carda? Sorry. Carda nasa ng tourism video. Sa team nila, ang team kasi nila is parang Filipiniana lang. Malakas din ang ano nito, laban nito. Kasi when it comes to details na ano, hindi magulo yung detalye ng kanyang national costume. Very elegant.
Oh, elegant. Talaga. Diba?
Mamahalin siya tignan. Ganyan.
Tapos maganda yung silhouette, kumbaga, nung
lalapag. Maganda yung pagkahug sa kanyang katawan nung yes, mismong ano, dress part niya. And yeah, wala na tayong masabi kasi wala. So, guys, and good luck pa rin and congratulations to Luis Pangilinan for this
amazing
creation of national costume for Trisha Martinez, and patuloy pa rin nating aabangan ang kanyang magiging journey sa Binibining Pilipinas 2024. So if you're new to our channel, don't forget to subscribe, hit that notification bell para updated kayo sa ating next upload.
Ayan guys, thank you so much for watching our videos. We have a lot of videos done and we have a lot of videos coming, so keep watching us. See you in the next video. Bye!